And that was the Renaissance dance of love known as the Amoroso.
Oh, and what will we play next?
What do you want to play, Dan Britt?
Here's a medieval tune, a Cantiga de Santa Maria, Como Poden, number 166.
Thank you.
you. Medieval tune, Cantiga 166. About the Aaron Bolt medley. Now, in honor of Pirates Weekend, we're going to play a medley of three Celtic tunes. This is called the Aaron Bolt medley.
The tugboat.
We're gonna start with the tugboat. Move on to the skipper.
Yeah. You're the skipper. Okay.
That, does that make me Gilead? Because that's really crappy.
The tugboat. I'm gonna call it the tugboat. I'm gonna get a dinghy.
Dinghy. I'll get the dinghy.
I think they're waiting for us.
Lots of toys.
Thank you.
We're going to bring it down a bit, play a tune for you called Wood's Lamentation on the sinking of his pirate ship.
Well played. You should play everything at sea.
Do you want an E?
No, I got
a pirate blood. We all know pirate blood. This is a tune called the White Petticoat. Ready? argue the white petticoat a la tour. I think we have Cantiga and Argyres.
Oh, Argyres, our pirate song.
We're going to play our most piratical number, a tune called Argyres, featuring Dan Grip on the most piratical of all instruments, the acoustic stand-up double bass.
Fucking ear it out, buddy.
Thank you, we are Cantiga with special guest Dan Grip from the Empty Hats.